Hey, welcome to my studio. I am knee deep in painting two pieces today. I kind of have one on this easel here. These are my cherry blossoms. Let me see if I can turn it. Closer to the camera. I'm in full sun through my palladium window, which is like wonderful. Probably not the best light because it's not north light, it's southern light. But it's beautiful. And I have days like this where I could keep my window wide open and just enjoy the fresh air. I love it. It makes me feel like life is happening. The gardens, by the way, in Snug Harbor today are magnificently in full bloom. And if you can get over here to just take a walk through and see the poppies, the hollyhocks, the irises, in full bloom, I so encourage you to do so. You won't regret it. Take your shoes off, walk around barefoot, do a little grounding, and enjoy. You will savor the fragrances as they blend through the air. Is the best way I can just describe it. It leaves you with such an aroma of beauty. My name is Elizabeth Salazzo-Dolland, and welcome to my studio. So, this particular piece, I'm kind of toggling between two pieces today. The one behind me is an iris, and I guess I'm kind of like painting on two pieces of canvas. Well, actually, this is a board. I just hope you can see the detail. Let's see if I can zoom in. Nope, I can't, but I have to learn how to do that. I just went in and put some dark areas so that it makes it look as if though it's pushing it slightly forward. Or that there's an area that's not getting any sun, which feels amazing right now. How's your day today? I'm using these wonderful oils that you can actually mix with water. Easel never seems to want to stay in place. No matter how I tighten it. Can't tighten it anymore. Can't really lean on it either. Like think I did. Luckily, it didn't really go to the ground. When it gets a little too warm, I'm really not going to be able to keep my window open. Sometimes it happens pretty quickly. When seasons change. I definitely think it's time for me to get a nice seat. One that goes up and down. So that this way I don't have to stand all the time. A lot of the times people work in offices and they have to remember to get up and move. But with painting, tends to be like labor intensive, you know, where you have to kind of get up and, you know, when I paint down there, I have to raise this whole thing up and go down further. So there's this constant movement or dance, so to say. That happens. Even though I'm not really a dancer.